This Game On is all about giving back. We're here with Club Penguin helping Toys for Tots, one of the many causes that are all supported by Club Penguin's Coins for Change. There's tons of volunteers pitching in. Even Tenzing from Disney Channel's Liv and Maddie is here. Club Penguin's Coins for Change helps kids and families all around the world, and with projects like building hospitals and protecting endangered wildlife. Each year at the holiday party in Club Penguin, you can donate your virtual coins. You can collect more coins by playing games, digging with your Puffle, and even riding the holiday train all around the island. The more coins you collect, the more you can donate. You can even donate the coins you earn in the Club Penguin app. Whichever way you do it, it's all about lending a hand. All right, so what do you think about the event so far?
It's great. I think it's cool that kids give back at events like this.
So did you bring any toys today?
My fabulous monkey over here.
Dude, that's pretty fabulous. I think my favorite part about the event this year is riding the train around the island. Oh, yeah. It's pretty awesome. And in the spirit of giving, Club Penguin will be giving all players virtual gifts throughout the holiday party. You can get anything from backgrounds to special pins to even an igloo, just for helping out. If you want to play and donate virtual coins to Coins for Change, ask a parent first, then you can go to clubpenguin.com. It all starts December 19th. Until next time, this is Hallie helping you get your game on. Happy holidays!